off their race. I Look Incredible won the start. Coming for the early lead is Snippy in the centre. Showing up is Sadie Irene toward the inside. Out wider Sailing By is prominent as well. I Look Incredible sailing by the centre. And on their inside, Snippy, and they are the top trio by about a length. Coming up on the inside into fourth is Sadie Irene. And off the track is Diamond Love. Behind them, Rose Ring is now making ground on the inside. Court Time is next from Freshie in the Forest. And No Question is 2.5 away last. And out in front, Snippy got to the inside and controls the race in the lead by a length. Sailing By second, two to Rose Ring, making ground on the inside of Sadie Irene from I Look Incredible. On the outside is Diamond Love. In behind runners, Court Time, Freshie in the Forest. No Question is the back marker as Snippy breaks away a little bit into the turn and away from the inside slightly again by a length and a half. Rose Ring has the inside move, and coming up is Sadie Irene between horses and then the outside Sailing By. So Snippy getting out again, and Rose Ring takes an advantage to come through within the centre. Sadie Irene from the back starting a run is No Question through the pack, but out in front Rose Ring battling with Sadie Irene, and then came Snippy. No Question trying to emerge after the top two. Sadie Irene coming away with Rose Ring to battle it out from No Question, and on the outside is Snippy. Out in front, Sadie Irene from on the inside, Rose Ring and No Question getting them. No Question is flying, and No Question from last to first is first home from Sadie Irene and Rose Ring, and behind them Snippy and Freshie in the Forest, 125.05.
Whoa. Thanks, Daddy. Thank you. No problem.